Few creatures of the night have captured our imagination like vampires. What explains our enduring fascination with vampires? What is it about the vampire myth that explains our interest?
Vampire! If you wish to survive, you must follow these three rules. Number one, do not mess with your clothes. Rule two, dress as sharp as possible. Rule three, sink your teeth in a fashion. Oh, avoid the haunted hand. He grabs things.
Ah, don't care!
Yeah!
I don't believe in Bill Sandler. And it says, Bah, humbug.
Ah!
I don't believe in those. I do. I do believe it goes. I do.
There's someone at the door, master.
We're excellent.
I would answer the door. Something I do 100 things.
Okay, here we go. Live from this haunted house. Rich Donaldson recording. For some weird reason, I don't know how I got in this haunted house, but I am. It is very cold, and I think I see a dead body somewhere over there. I don't know. But, we are here. It's nighttime. I think it's like 3:30 in the morning. I'm obviously half asleep and half awake.
Few creatures of the night have captured our imagination like vampires. Enduring fascination with vampires. And what dark and hidden parts of our psyche are aroused and captivated by the legends of the underworld?